Now, the Cowbell fire at the Big Cypress National Preserve has grown 5,000 acres in just one day. So it's now about 16,000 acres, which is 25 square miles. NBC2's Devin Turk is live from there with the challenges that firefighters are facing.
Well, heat, wind, even panthers and alligators are all concerns here tonight. Firefighters even set this entire area here on fire the other day just because of how close that wildfire was getting to the interstate.
Almost 250 people, multiple federal agencies, and emergency responders from across the country working together to put an end to a giant brush fire.
Got it, firefighters from pretty much every state.
The fire has been burning for nearly 2 weeks already and is only about 10% contained.
We're in a drier than normal fire season, historically dry. So these are areas that maybe have not burned in many, many years.
Firefighters say the weather, swampy grounds, and thick brush make fighting it even harder.
Trying to get through this stuff and get into where the fire is and keep personnel safe and just battling this fuel type.
On top of that, they're trying to ensure the endangered Florida panther den sites aren't affected.
Big Cypress is an ecosystem that has evolved through with fire, and it's dependent on fire, so fire is a natural part of the ecosystem.
Firefighters are using strategic burns to get ahead of the fire and eliminate potential fuel sources.
By putting fire on the ground, we can control its growth and just decide where it's going to go.
Today, firefighters continued those burnout operations and focused on holding their lines. While most of the fire is rural, it's approaching seminal land and campgrounds.
Families and communities that start to move into some of these areas, and so we want to make sure that their homes and properties are protected.
And we actually had a good amount of rain out here this afternoon. While firefighters say that's a good thing, it's a little bit too early to assess its impact. Reporting live in the Big Cypress National Preserve, Devin Turk, NBC2.
And count on NBC2 for complete coverage of Southwest Florida wildfires during this state of emergency. We have more information about how to protect your home from a wildfire on our website, nbc-2.com. Just click on News Link.